Welcome, welcome, welcome back, everyone, to another week of our Friday prayer sessions here at the Kingdom Church with your host, your minister, your prophet, Gary Rojas. Your week has been blessed. You have been prospering. You are increasing beyond measure. That is a fact. Today, we are going to be getting into our prayer sessions as we always do here each and every single week. So let's get ready. Let's get situated to pray. Arasatridias, and for those of you that are brand new, tuning in for the very first time, I would highly suggest and recommend that you hit that subscribe button and that notification bell so you can be notified every time we post. We post on Fridays and Sundays. Friday prayer sessions, Sunday services. That will bless your life and transform your life. Zabarakadias, let somebody know that we pray each and every single week here at 5:30 p.m. Eastern Time, so they can join us. Alright, so without further ado, let's just get right into it. Father, we want to thank you, Lord. We want to thank you for everything that you are doing in our lives. We want to thank you for the blessings. We want to thank you for your mercy. We want to thank you for your grace, for the love which you bestow upon us, and how your mercies are new each and every single day. Each and every single morning, your mercies pour out over us. And we come boldly before that throne of mercy to obtain grace in a time of need. Begin to pray right now. Against the spirit of anger and frustration. Right now, begin to pray. Begin to speak against the spirit of anger, against the spirit of frustration. If you're ever finding yourself in moments of frustration, in pits of anger, or maybe bursts of anger, or saying things you shouldn't say in the moment, that is what we want to pray against. I cast you out in the name of Jesus. We kick you out and we banish you out of our lives. Every spirit of anger, every spirit of frustration, you must go. In each and every single lives of the members and the viewers, we banish you. If you're in your room, in your car, wherever it is that you are tuning in, speak. For any spirit of unrestfulness, of frustration, of anger, when things don't seem to be going the way that you hoped, Harasatridias, count it all joy, the Bible says. Haraksadrias kalabraktus kabajazia tebrahavanakski izia tabros. Abraksabrahanavratis kadabrahazutalas payaksezut upranagayes keokoprahavatis. Alaksabravanayagzezut ubrahanias kayagzezat abrahadusias. We speak. We speak against any spirit of anger, any spirit of frustration that's coming over your life. Abraxazavadias, and we bury it. Biloxutubrahadias, kayangretukurusias. You are new in Christ Jesus. You are prava salabrahadu, sabaya, kiagleotubranavaziat. You are made new. For some of you, you may have had midterms this week, or no matter what happens, no matter what you go through, just remember that the Lord is on the throne today, yesterday, and forever. Sapraktakayagzezut, and everything is in control. He knows the plans that he has for you. Paraskadra yakskeluku prahavatias, to prosper you. Gayak se juzutu praadavahazit. Agzazia xelo saprata saprahadasia teros kayak teedrni ankeo guzia taprazavazia teles kayak zedos. Akrabayas ketubrahanias calabrasa vracta adris kiang deos koza payak zezut uprahavadias kayak zenuk uprahadias. We speak against that spirit of anger and that spirit of frustration. In Jesus' mighty name, amen and amen. Now begin to pray right now for the body of Christ. Begin to pray for the body of Christ. Begin to pray even for the lowliest of members. And I don't mean just in this church, I mean everywhere around the world. Barak Savatias, pray for that soul, that young soul that is in his bedroom, perhaps starting to read his Bible, and is struggling with going to church, is struggling with his faith. Ziproktohuzias, begin to speak, begin to prophesy over the body of Christ. Speak blessings over their lives. Parasakatias keoksubahajias. For it is good to intercede. For yes, we can come on here. We can pray for our money. We can pray for the members of this church. We can pray for things like that. But we also must have a balance where we pray for others. Hablak savahajias paraksazutriiksias. Father, I speak right now for the body of Christ. Let those which are the lowliest of members, those at the bottom, I speak strength into their lives. I speak hope. I speak clarity, wisdom, instruction, knowledge, and understanding, so that they may have the strength to continue on. Wherever it is they are around the world, in whatever corner they are at. Begin to pray, begin to speak. For the lowliest of members that have troubles, that are struggling, that are in the battle, that they may flourish. That they may blossom, that they may blossom into that flower which you have called them to be. Zapraktiak zeo zupra adias kalagdra travahanaya keoguba paya seektus karavahadis. Araksa jazapra adusia talaksa drniks kiangre teoguzia tasa prahatevahazis. Araksa drnaya keogubra vazit ablakzea prahadias kayak zeduk urun tayagresia taras kayak zelus. Arasa tridias calabracta vajaza, tia brasa tadias, catrineon greta corux, kiangra tia tassas. Osa pradeva, piadesus, Father, we pray for the lowliest of members within the body of Christ. And we uplift them, and we give them the courage and the strength. We offer up our prayers for them. Haza prakta kalazaziakskezo juzia tabrak savarnia, that they may find the strength to show up at church, to be able to attend. Alak sabraktiakskeo saprahadias kabranavazot, upregzea zaja zahatri iziat, aksa zahatrin ingritias. We pray for even the ministers, the evangelists, the prophets, the pastors, the apostles, all within the body of Christ, that they also may be strengthened so as to lead those people which you have bestowed upon them. Lexopraxas avraatias, that they may hear your counsel, that they may be guided by your Holy Spirit. In Jesus' mighty name, parasakradias kalabraksupraadis, we pray. Amen and amen. Kalabraksajaksku upranias, kayagretukohurias. Begin to pray right now. For the nations and for the governments. Begin to speak right now against any evil policies, any evil legislations, so as to prevent them from being enacted. For politicians to rise up and vote against anything which is against the will of God. There are countries right now that ban the Bible and ban any teaching and lecturing. Zapraktakaziaks, just because that's in law doesn't mean that it remains. We still need to pray so that others may rise, so that things may happen, things may be able to take place so as to cause reversals. Father, we pray against any evil policies, against any evil legislations and laws around the world and in countries. You know where they are at. And this church and this body right now, as we are congregated together, are praying for your business, for the things which are yours, so that other Christians may come to the knowledge of Christ, and so that we may live peaceably amongst the rulers and the kings, as Paul says, that we may live peaceably amongst them. Kalabraksatakiokurus. Alexeo tu gabravias kayak zezuzu tu praanas kayak dehuzia taxa pra atava asia teles ken tu coronum gratis. Axayang getu cupratava, tia te prohudu bahazia zezuzu tu praxia xende keningre tu coruskiangatazis. Lecto corubana. Lecto corubana caragritias, calagratu cozuzia zanak. Aprakaduziat. We pray for Christians, even Christians, to be strengthened, to enter into politics, to be counselors, to be members of council, senate members, governors. Ziprokotuzax kazajaza tapra azutias kalagranax kea gazezut. Yekuru salabrakta kazias kayagzezu tu prahanavarias kalagrasa jaziates koprana kredias sazet. Aprakataya grenos upradias kalagrata ziateks ko urus kayag zeneot uprakta vahaniak e prahava zizatio zuza. Aprakta kalagratias kayagzezu juzu tu prahanavrahazit e prohudias kalagrata adrin ingret keogurus. Kagapratis, kagapraatus. Agzajiazet uprahudavanias kalagratia agzezut uprahavanaziat. Agratias kelegret kurus kiangatai agzezu juzut uhubranavaz kiangizezut uhuvares. Asa prakta kaya grenus uba zajahazi tiares koloktabara paradias kayangde tukurunus kiangatayas. Father, we pray against any evil policies, against all politicians that rise up against you, to set themselves array against the Christians, so that they may break our bands asunder, as is prophesied, that the kings of the earth do gather themselves together to break our bands and to break our cords, but we speak against it. Asa prakta kaza bahaju zuhuzia talaksazine kritioguza. Avarakagazia tezu, parakazia tele, atarakazi kajazunu tuku bahazas. Ekte oktoru krabana, peadesut upra kabahazia teleskiakta bahajia taranaskiakte ogurus. Yaktayagetus kabana, tiabaras kiagele hezut. Asa prakta kazaje heziak te ezut, o kubranias kayak zeziat. Alak sajas aprahadias, we speak against any foreign government, abroad, international and domestic, against any evil policies, against any politician, and against any political party that sets themselves in array against you, and their laws which they put in through legislation. We come up against it in Jesus' mighty name. Amen and amen. Parakta hazut uprakta kalagratia zex kazajaza prahadavanias kayak zezut uprahavazia tiles kayak te ukupraanas. Abrakta kaya grinning grit kurus kazajia tesco prahadava azit. Ye kotus kias kalabakta vahajia tesco pranangritia grezut upraniaks. Just begin to give thanks to the Lord as we close here. Begin to give thanks to the Lord that you've made it here today, that you've made it through prayer. It's really an accomplishment. Don't take it lightly. For you to be able to, each and every single week, tune in. Don't think that this is just some small thing, that it's... No, this is very important. Probably the most important thing throughout our weeks is to come together to pray. So begin to give thanks to the Lord that you are here. Just say, thank you, Lord. Thank you for bringing me here again another week. For pushing me through this week. For getting me through it. For we are here on Friday. We are coming into our weekend. Thank you, Lord Jesus, for getting me through. You know, it's amazing that we are alive. There are millions of people probably around the world who didn't make it this week. Some have gone to heaven, some have gone to hell. Recto kubazias, kayak zezo tu ubrazias. As I'm speaking, there are people. Angels, there are angels that are working right now, taking people down there. Just imagine that. As I'm speaking right now, there are angels traveling down to hell, bringing souls there. But equally, there are angels carrying souls and spirits up to heaven. So just give thanks to the Lord that you made it through this week. That you're alive and that you are well, and that you are destined for greatness. Araksa jabradias, that you are getting through it, and that you shall come out on the other end, victorious, as a champion that you are. For you already have had your victory. It's now time that you just grasp it and you take it. Aksala brakto kozaja priak sehozunian katagrehezu tu brahavana hagziazasis. Parakta azu tiak sabaji anen kreteoguzia. We give you thanks, Lord. We give you praise. We give you glory. Apaksaja haziak skelegretu kubranaska abriak skeze tu ubravanias kazeak sejusu tu uprana kriata azis. Alaksadriniak skezu jabradia satia daxa zahatia denix keogurus kayakzezia tabra azava aniet. In Jesus' mighty name, Father, we just give you thanks. We give you all the glory, we give you all the praise for bringing us through another week, and we look forward for the week to come, and we look forward to the service, so that we may be freshened, refreshed within our spirits. Pakla dias kezuk sabajahazia teks kobraniak avraxiak zezu shufuziat. In Jesus' mighty name, Father, we pray. In the onoma, the character of your Son. Amen and amen. Habravaz yazeks kuhuzia tabra kalavatias. That's going to be it for our corporate prayer, as we do each and every single week here. Keep in the spirit. Keep going. Be strong. Be vigilant. Be powerful. Barras Kadrias, you are a champion. You are a victor. Galabraxavagias, and where you're going, Parakladias, believe it. People shall astonish, they shall wonder. People shall come out of the woodworks. Zeproktokosias, saying, yo, remember, we used to be friends. Remember me? Yo, I used to go to school with him. Just trying to get money, trying to get connections. Paraxazateo korus kalaktra adrias. But just remember where you came from. Remember where you came from. Paraxadriax kelegretu koza prahadiviax kazazazia teskus. And who lifted you up and picked you up? Paraxazia teles keekto ubraktaiaxesiat. And raised you. Paraskian geteazatri erus kayaxesios ute prahadias. In Jesus' mighty name, Father, we pray. Amen and amen. Alright, so that's going to be it for this week's Friday prayer session, and I'll see each and every single one of your beautiful faces for this Sunday service. God bless.